Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video we will learn about image mapping. Now what is image mapping? Image mapping means where you want to link a particular part of an image with different shapes. Okay, maybe in rectangular shape, maybe in circular shape, maybe in your polygon shape. Okay, there we use the concept of image mapping. Okay, let's see. In this editor I just save this file with the name of mapping.html in this particular folder. Okay, and this is you all know this is a basic structure of your HTML. Okay, and topic is about, I just write over here, image mapping. Okay, image mapping, I just write down the definition over here, to link a part of an image, okay, with different images. Okay, with different images, that is called the concept of image mapping. You can see different images means, sorry, different shapes. Okay, different shapes. The shapes can be classified into four parts. That is, you can use default shape. Okay, default shape, or you can use a rectangular shape. Rectangular shape, or you can use a circle shape. Okay, and the fourth one is you can use a polygon shape. These four shapes you can use with your image mapping. Okay, image mapping is to link a part of an image with different shapes, and that shapes may be a default shape, a rectangular shape, a circle shape, or a polygon shape. Okay, now we will learn about a rectangular, circular, or polygon shape in this video. Default shape is a by default, means it will link the entire image. Okay, now as the concept of image mapping, it means you need an image for this purpose. I just give the image tag for my image source, and give the name of the image which I want to use. Let it be, I want to use my images that is within my this particular folder, images slash I want this particular image, that is leaves.jpg, and just mention width and height of the image, whatever you want to set. Okay, I just place an image with the size of 400 by 300 pixels, and this is the name of the image which is placed within this folder of within my you can say drive. Okay, now save it, save the file, and try to see the output of this file onto the browser. This is my file which I just saved it. Double click on the file to open it onto the browser. You can see this is output. Okay, now you can see I have just placed an image onto my browser window. Now what I want is, I want to link a particular part of this image, not the entire image, a particular part of this image, maybe in rectangular shape, maybe in circular shape, maybe in, you can say, a polygon shape. Okay, for that purpose I have just make a diagram over here. See this one, these are the three shapes: rectangular shape, circular shape, and a polygon shape. Okay, now to understand this rectangular shape, you all know a rectangle has four coordinates. Okay, x1, y1, and x2 and y2. This is the starting coordinates, x1, y1, and this is the ending coordinates, that is x2 and y2. And I just place the image of size 400 by 300 pixels, that is width, and this is the height. This is the rectangular coordinates. Okay, now if I talk about this one, rectangular coordinates selection, see, now I want to link this image in rectangular shape. What I have to do? Go back to your editor and give a tag map. Okay, and place the image within the map tag. Okay, just put that particular image within the map tag. Okay, within the map tag, give a property name, give it any name. Let it be name, I say, let it be show. It can be any name. Okay, because whenever you want to use image mapping, you have to give mapping a name. Okay, I just give it a name, that is show. It can be any name, you can give it any name. Okay, and after that, within the image tag, use a property, that is use map, and whatever name you have given over here, just place it over here with the symbol hash. Okay, remember this, you have to mention the hash symbol over here with the property use map. Okay, here without hash, here with hash. Okay, now the main concept. Within the map tag, I want to link this image now. Okay, give the area shape tag. area shape. This is a tag, this is the tag area, shape is the property, and you can see four shapes are available: circle, default, polygon and rectangle. In which shape I want to make a linking? In rectangular shape. Okay, just write it over here, rectangle, and then put the property coordinates, means the size of the rectangle in which you want to make a link. Okay, and after this href, that is hyper reference, which file I want to link. Okay, means whenever your user clicks on that particular portion part, which file will be opened, that you have to mention it over here, href, that is hyper reference. Suppose I want to link this particular file, that is gradient.html. okay, place a name over here, gradient.html. okay, now the main concept is of coordinates. Now what I want is just save the file. Okay, save the file. Now the main concept is of coordinates. Coordinate means I just make it for you. See, this is a rectangle, okay, of this much of size, 400 by 300, and my image size is same, 400 by 300. Now what I want is, I want to link this area, I want to link this area of the image like this, this one, or I can say I want to link this area. Okay, it means you have to mention the coordinates of this particular shape. Okay, this is the starting coordinates of this shape now, and this is the ending coordinates of this shape now. Now this is starting coordinates, which will always remain 0, 0 in x and y direction. Okay, and I put it 0, 0. This is the starting coordinates, which is this one, and this is the ending coordinates of this particular shape. It means if I want, this should be the center point of this rectangle. Okay, that means in x axis what I have to mention, 200, because the full size is of 400 pixels, and if I want it center or towards the x axis, to put 200 pixels, and in y axis put 150, because the size, total size in y axis is 300. Okay, so I put it, that is comma 200 comma 150. This should be the coordinates if I want to link this particular shape. Okay, this is starting coordinates, which I say that is 0 comma 0 in x and y axis, and this is the ending coordinates of this shape. Okay, in this shape, from here it is 200, from here it is 150 pixels in y direction. Okay, it means this is your x1 and y1. Okay, now after mentioning the shape, coordinates and hreference, hyper reference, just save it and try to see the output. Okay, save the file, go to your browser. Okay, refresh the page. Now see, this is, you can see a pom. Here it is not. Here you can see it's just a pointer. Okay, pointer means there is no linking. Okay, whenever you place the mouse over here, you can see a pom. It represents that this portion is linked with some file. Now when you click on this particular portion, click and hold. Okay, don't click, click and hold to see the area. Okay, click with the left mouse button and hold it. Okay, you can see a black border will be there. It represents your linking area. Okay, now release this mouse. See, you can see that file will be opened, which I just linked. Okay, go back to this one. Okay, again click on this, try to see it, click and hold to see the rectangular shape. Okay, release it. See, this is all about your rectangular shape linking, image mapping. Okay, now if I just make it a comment to give some example on your circular shape. Okay, what you have to do, see, I just make it okay, one more thing, let it 150. Okay, close the angle bracket at the end. Okay, now I just make it a comment. Okay, now I want to link same image with a circular shape. Here you can see we have to give area shape tag, area shape within the circle. Okay, now this is the shape which I want. Coordinates, href, let it be, I want to use this particular image, formatting. Okay, I want to link this particular image, formatting.html. okay, close the angle bracket. Now the main concept is of coordinates. Now if you want to link it in circular shape, then how many coordinates of a circle have? See, I have, this circle has three coordinates, x-axis, y-axis and radius, r4 radius. Okay, from center point it will represent the x-axis, from center point in vertical direction it will represent y axis, and radius means how much size of the circle you want. Okay, now represents three coordinates over here. I say let it be 100. Suppose this is my image. Suppose this is my image of you can say this one. This is my image, and I want to mention the circular shape at the center of this particular image. It means if I put the coordinates of this image like this, I say 200, 150, 50. Now 200 is x-axis, 150 is your you can say your y-axis, and 50 is the radius, and the, your image size is 400 by 300. That means your center point of the circle will be placed exactly on the center of the middle of the image, and this will be the radius. Okay, now try to see the output. Refresh the page. Now see, here you can see a palm. Here is no palm. It means there is no linking. Now just place the mouse over here. Click and hold the mouse to see the shape. See, this is exactly on the center of the image, because I put the x and y axis according to the image center, that is 200 by 150. And click and release. See, this is the image. Now see, if I want to enlarge the circle shape, just increase the size of the third parameter, third option, that is called your radius. Okay, see, now click this, refresh the page. Now click and hold the area. See, now the circle shape is more bigger, that is of 100 pixels. Okay, now this is your circle shape linking. Okay, this is rectangular shape, this is rectangular, this is circle shape. One more thing, if I place one more property title, let it be, I say click on this area. Okay, I just place a title. Place title, you all know it's your you can say a screen tip. Okay, see, just refresh the page, go to browser, refresh the page, place the mouse over the area. See, you can see a screen tip over here. Okay, this is called your circle shape linking. Again I make it a comment. Okay, again I make it a comment. Now the third shape, I want to link the image in polygon shape. For that purpose, what you have to do, again give the area tag. Okay, again give the area tag, and give shape. I say the third one is poly, that is polygon. No need to write entire word polygon, just you have to write poly. Coordinates and href, which file I want to link. I want to link, that will be, let it be this file. Suppose I want to link this file, let it be gradient this time, gradient.html. This is the file which I want to link. Okay, and title you can give anything. Let it be click on, click here. Okay, this is the title I want. Okay, now the main concept is coordinates, the which area, which shape, which polygon shape you want to link. See, for polygon purpose, you can see that this is the polygon shape. It has many points. It can be many segments. Okay, I just want to link this image with this particular shape. Okay, you can see I have mentioned the coordinates x1, y1, x2, y2, and x3 and y3. These, if you want to link this image in this shape, then you have to mention these particular coordinates for the polygon purpose. Okay, see, this is the image. I just put it over here for your example. This is the image. Okay, for example, this is the image. Suppose this is the image. The size is of 400 by 300, and I want to link it like this. Like this. See, it means this is x1, y1, this is x2, y2, and this is x3 and y3. This is the polygon shape. So it means the starting point is 0, 0. You all know. Okay, I just put here, that is 0, 0. This is my starting coordinates, this one, and this is my second coordinates. And I want it should be the middle of rectangle. And you all know the image size is 400 by 300. And it means if you want to set the middle, then you have to give the size coordinates 200, 150. Okay, according to the size of the image, if you want to pick the center, comma. And this is the x3 and y3. Now you can see in these coordinates, x is 0 and y is 150. Okay, I say x is 0 and y is 150 coordinates. ओके दिस कोऑर्डिनेट्स यू हैव टू गिव अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस पर्टिकुलर शेप. इट ऑल डिपेंड्स कि विच शेप यू हैव एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट शेप वट कोऑर्डिनेट्स यू हैव टू गेट. दिस ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन योर शेप. ओके नाउ इफ यू ट्राई टू सी द आउटपुट ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर फाइल, सी ओपन द ब्राउजर, रिफ्रेश इट, सी हेयर इज नो लिंकिंग. यू कैन सिंपल सी ए पॉइंटर, हेयर यू कैन सी ए पॉम. जस्ट क्लिक एंड होल्ड द माउस, यू कैन सी ए दैट पर्टिकुलर शेप ओवर हेयर. ओके दिस इज कॉल्ड योर पॉलीगन लिंकिंग. ओके नाउ दिस इज द कंसेप्ट हाउ यू कैन लिंक एन इमेज विद डिफरेंट डिफरेंट शेप्स. इट्स इन रेक्टेंगुलर शेप, इट्स इन सर्कल शेप, इट्स इन पॉलीगन शेप. इट्स नॉट मैंडेटरी दैट यू ओनली हैव टू लिंक इन रेक्टेंगुलर शेप एट अ टाइम और ए सर्कल एट अ टाइम और ए पॉलीगन एट अ टाइम. यू कैन लिंक ऑल दीज शेप्स ऑल टूगेदर ऑन टू ए सिंगल इमेज. ओके यू कैन लिंक ऑल दीज शेप्स ऑन टू ए सिंगल इमेज ऑल टूगेदर. बट रिमेंबर डोंट ओवर राइट द कोऑर्डिनेट्स, डोंट ओवर राइट द कोऑर्डिनेट्स. ओके मैंशन डिफरेंट डिफरेंट प्लेसेज ऑफ ए पर्टिकुलर इमेज टू लिंक ऑल दीज शेप्स. ओके दिस इज ऑल अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर इमेज मैपिंग. होप यू ऑल लाइक माई वीडियो. ओके इफ यू डोंट सब्सक्राइब माई वीडियो काइंडली, इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल सो फार, काइंडली सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल टू लुक फॉर मोर वीडियोज. ओके थैंक यू.